Why are you too blind to see the good in your life? At least your dad was there. At least your dad taught you how to ride a bike or drive a car. Stop holding him accountable for the mistakes he made for being human. Why do people hold their parents above the standard of being a human being? I'm concerned. The family's concerned because we love and value you as a member of this family. Stop harboring whatever these feelings are and let them go so that we can finally move forward.
Hey, I'm home, Ruth. I have something big planned tonight, baby.
Where have you been? Your shift ended at 8 p.m. last night. Why didn't you come home?
Baby, you know I always try to work overtime. We discussed this before.
Overtime, right?
What's this?
You mind if I talk to your boss and see what he says?
So that's what this is about?
Are you gonna answer my question, Richard? Are you?
All I do is wake up, work 10 hours a day, 5 days a week, nonstop. And you're mad because I want to work a little bit of extra overtime to put money into this house so that you can put food in your mouth?
Richard.
Good morning, Fountain of Praise family. I'm Brittany Lewis.
And I'm Harold Trotter.
And welcome to the Fountain Connection.
Fellas, tonight, the Brothers in the Gap and Wellness Ministry are hosting the Man Cave at the Fountain Life Center.
Wait, the NBA Finals are tonight.
Exactly. And we're going to have food, fellowship, and fun, but men only.
So I can't go?
You got that right. It's going to be the men only tonight at 5:45 for the game.
Man, I'm tired of your ass fucking disrespecting me.
Look, I just got out of the shower. Can
Man,
I
who you talking
please?
To?
I'm talking to you.
Who you talking to?
No. Let me go.
Disrespecting me. Nah, okay.
Stop.
Huh?
Stop.
Huh?
Stop.
Huh? Stop. Who you kidding? Who you kidding? Who you kidding? Come here. What is wrong with you? What's wrong with you?
Hey, you know you knocked down my blunt back there, right?
Yeah, man. I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
So you're just gonna keep on walking?
I'm sorry, man. I'm just in a rush.
Nah, you can't just disrespect Huberto like that and act like everything cool.
What's up, man?